Hi everyone, this is Nash. I'd like to say a huge thank you to Richard Jefferies Museum for allowing me to be able to play a couple of songs for you, and essentially from the Run album, so there's a couple from that, and also from the brand new album that hasn't been released yet called Marker. That's hopefully going to be available after this crazy situation is all over and we can go back to some sort of normality. So the first song I'm going to play for you is called Dancing in the Shadows, and it's from the Run album, and the meaning behind it is essentially just being you, and just doing you. That's all you need to do sometimes.
There's no one to take you away, yeah. Come in and see you. You got to do this all alone. Love those who care and those who don't give a damn. This is our home. This is where we belong. Never gonna be dancing in the shadows tonight. Oh, I need a light to shine on me, to know that I'm not shining here all alone. Without you here by my side tonight. Whoa. Now it's time to land, time to keep moving along. Moving can feel so right, stepping out into the light. Take my hand and pull me up to you, to your highest ground. Gives me the greatest strength of all. Never gonna be dancing in the shadows tonight. Oh, I need a light to shine on me, to know that I'm not shining here all alone. Without you here by my side tonight. Oh. Midnight ruin comes to take me away, yeah. Brilliant distractions, I get lost in all that ruins me, yeah. Tonight, whoa, tonight, whoa.
Thank you so much. Okay, this next song is another song from the Run album. It's called For Nothing.
At midnight, I remember In this dark and lonely town, and the people who once traveled on life's main line, many now have gone away, and the faces were warning signs that will never see the day. Early hours, contemplation with my dreams for company. Some are here and some are gone now, fading like old friends' memories, helping hands suffered long, and kindness spat in their faces. Was I the only one? At the dawn, weariness, my friend, and my head goes round and round. Everything and everyone can wait now. Feels so good, let's keep it this way, yeah, yeah, yeah. And she talks to me about feeling good, and she talks to me with reason. For nothing, no, 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 anyway.
Okay, this next song is called Marca, and it's the title song from the new album that hasn't been released just yet. And essentially, the whole album was written during my travels through Norway. And essentially what Marca means, it doesn't have a real translation back into English, but what it means is Norwegians sit in an office and they look out the window and they see the wilderness and the mountains, and they long for this thing called Marca. So it's kind of ironic when I wrote this, some of the lyrics that I wrote seem very apt for this moment in time. It's a song about looking for solitude and for distance and longing for hours just to be outside and just to be at one with nature. So yeah, it kind of fits. So this is a brand new song from the album Marker, and it's called Marker. Walk through times when it felt right. Walk through times when tricks our mind. And we walk, dark was the night. And we walk, oh, where we believe. Walk through times a million miles. Walk through times to seek we find. And we walk, something better. And we walk, homeland come and go. People staring at the window, longing for, they're longing for something, longing for, they're longing for solitude, longing for, they're longing for hours just to be at one. It is life. Walk through times when it felt right. Walk through times when tricks our mind. And we walk, dark was the night. And we walk, oh, where we believe. Walk through times. So much. Okay, this next song is called Restless. Again, it's from the Marker album, and again, it's written with a Scandinavian Norwegian theme in mind. And this particular song called Restless, it's about wanting to explore more and wanting to see more and wanting to sort of experience the things that you wanted to experience. And so Restless is about that, and having a restless sort of mind that keeps you going forward. So this is called Restless.
These conversations lead nowhere. Deeper their impressions, my eyes on you. I think that I know better, I change my mind. Times we found right. be restless.
Rest.
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 Rest. Be rest.
Okay, so this is going to be the last song I'm going to be playing for you today, and it's a brand new single actually, and it was released just over a week ago, and yeah, it's called Try Again, and essentially it's, it doesn't have much meaning at all, but it's just about keeping on, keeping on, and doing what you're doing, and maybe it fits in these crazy times of ours, I don't know. So this is the last song. Thank you so much for listening, and I hope you've enjoyed it. My name's Nash. And songs are available on SoundCloud and Bandcamp, soon to be on YouTube, there's a website, Spotify, all sorts of stuff coming up, and hopefully some gigs as well that have been postponed. Boo. But hopefully we'll be back on the circuit again soon with all my music friends in all the usual places around here. So here's fingers crossed. So this last song, it's called Try Again. We all know life goes up and down again. We should know things turn out right in the end. We all know how we can make amends. We should know this was the last time, the last time. These bones are mine, this skin grows old, but when I fall, try again. Whoa, whoa, yeah, I try again. Whoa, whoa, yeah, I try again. We all know. Why do you speak at all? We should know. Means nothing to you. We all know. Why do we ask for more? We should know, nobody's out there, they're out there. These bones are mine, this skin grows old, but when I fall,
I try again. Whoa, whoa, yeah, I try again. Whoa, whoa, yeah, I try again. Try again. We all know we take more than we give. We should know we're all the same here. We should know life goes up and down again. We should know things turn out right in the end. Right in the end. These bones are mine. This skin grows old. But when I fall, try again. Whoa, whoa, yeah, I try again. Whoa, whoa, yeah, I try again. I try again.
Thank you so much for listening, everyone. Special thanks also to the Richard Jefferies Museum for allowing me to play for you guys. It's a real treat, so thank you to them. Keep supporting the museum. It's a local centerpiece, and we should be supporting our local centerpieces and attractions like that. So once again, thank you so much. Take care, everyone, and stay safe, and hopefully see you all soon. Thank you.